Hi, my name's Sam Froud. This is my studio here in North Melbourne, and this is the bike that I designed for Flying Machine. It's a 3D printed titanium frame with a carbon belt drive. I've been eagerly awaiting the delivery man to come and deliver my bike. Finally, I've been working on this thing for over a year and I haven't yet seen the part. So to get it and finally touch it and hold, you know, the fruits of my creation is just amazing. From completely designing it on the computer to having something that you can pick up and ride is just incredible. Like, you can't even talk about it. This is the first day that I've had the bike, so I've just been so stoked to be able to get on it finally and go for a ride. I actually went to ride around the block and then ended up riding right down into the city and back. It's like the titanium's just completely blowing my mind about how it was going to be. Well, CSIRO, the only titanium printer in the Southern Hemisphere, so for us it not only was cheaper than getting it here in Australia than from overseas, but it was also quicker in its turnaround time. So CSIRO offered us a prototype production cost, which enabled us to test and trial the pieces before we were really committed into making it into a production piece, which was very fundamental in terms of doing something like this because it's never been done before.